Okay, here we go. What about Gomez? Did he walk in? Oh, you meant file name, maybe. Too late. I'll do Gomez next. Unless this PBs. And then there won't be a next. My Wiimote's still alive somehow. I don't know why. It died in like 2 seconds when I was trying to use it, but now it's good. I'm gonna bet purple on the fairy color. It's gonna be correct.
Hello.
And that correct guess is gonna propel me to victory and the new PB. Totally not purple. Less than 8 hours left. Counting down the minutes until you can pass out. Get yourself some lunch. It's totally lunchtime now, and that will wake you up. Surely there must be some food that wasn't in Europe that you were craving and can get now. No crash. It's not gonna work either. Oh my god. Terrible. Ugh, 532, that's painfully slow. Where's cat cam? I'm right here. It's not pointing at a cat right now, but I can maybe fix that. There, it's terrible, but it kind of counts. I just lost like a second to mashing too, I think. Because I'm really good at this game. And yeah, I moved Viscero, so the setup is new. All new. Alright, this run's terrible. But I will continue. Then probably PB, just so Ocarina of Time can spite me. Because it will be a PB I wouldn't be happy with. So like, I don't know how to handle this lighting situation with cat cam. Am I done with my engineering degree? I've been done with that for a while. I got my master's in December 2014. Come here, Coco. And we're in there. Alright, I'm gonna be like tied with PB now. Nice inverted cam. Good dive too. All right, cool. Run lives. You must just be finishing like your freshman year, yeah, Viscera? Or am I thinking of the wrong person? Yeah, okay, cool. Freshman year. That was a long time ago. I'm so old. Yeah, definitely will, crime scene. I can assure you of that. It's like still weird sometimes. Like when all you guys are talking about exams and stuff like that. Like I feel like I should still be in that life after having done it for so long. Yeah, my freshman year was 2008 to 2009. I was a very different person. Dude, I still get those dreams where, like, you wake up and I'm like, oh my god, I'm missing an exam or something. Like, that still happens. Was it? I didn't know we were in the same year. I knew we were pretty close. That's a rock that I did not want. Alright, this run's really clunky. To 2013, so you were a freshman when I was graduating as a senior? I don't know what the fuck frames I'm on right now. Alright, well that was horrendously slow. But the run is somehow still alive. Yeah, undergrad took me 5 years because 2 major changes and 1 school transfer. Then I made up for it a bit by finishing my master's a little bit faster. It was like a 2-year program that I did in 1.5 years. I tried to make up for it at least. Alright, this run's terrible, but it's not bad enough to reset. Yep, no grad school for you. Slightly older, well, I'm 25 for another couple weeks, and then I will be 26. Yeah, like, I mean, I still don't know if getting my master's was worth it. But whatever, what's done is done. I had some good times in the process. Some bad times, but also some good times. You feel like I'm older than you. Alright. No offense taken. I don't know, I feel pretty much the same I have since I was, like, 23. Like, as soon as I finished undergrad and went to grad school, I became who I am right now, and I've been the same. Yeah, I pretty much feel that way too, Crime Scene. Now that you're out of undergrad, basically equivalent. I just have like one extra degree that I may or may not ever use. One extra piece of expensive paper. Hey, Bavaria. I am in a new place, yeah? As of a couple weeks ago. Dude, I've been adulting so hard for the past couple months. Crazy. Like, bought a lawnmower and shit. It's insane. That angle up. Oh my god, I never pause early here. Dude, this run is somehow horrendous, but not bad enough to reset. It's like as bad as it can possibly be without resetting. Muy terrible. Yeah, I mean, as long as, like, if you want to be in school and you're going to school and doing okay, then whatever. People have pretty ridiculous features in this game if you actually pay close attention. I agree. Yeah, that would be a mistake. A tragic error in judgment. Totally happened that way. That sounds fun, Bavaria. Yeah, I mean, I feel like, well, maybe I won't say too much on the subject. Never mind. What I do feel like is that I need to start playing better, because this run is in trouble. Like dried pasta. Apparently Danny B's sister just graduated as valedictorian. I have no idea what her major was or anything, but it's still pretty crazy. It's a long time to not make any real mistakes. Interesting. Valedictorian is literally number one in the class. Graduating with honors is just like over a certain GPA. Like, any number of people can get honors. Hey! You've never heard of GPA? Grade point to average? That was fucking amazing, Dante, thanks. This run is so good. Wow. Yeah, I mean, like, it's cool, but I don't know how far it really goes, as far as like getting things for you. Yeah, 3.0, or I've seen 3.5 or higher sometimes. Not very often though. Am I applying to places? Audio only. Runs are, I don't know, some have been okay. This one's kind of shit. I'm on my way to Shadow right now. Giving a chew hover slide as we speak. What country do you live in, Bavaria? Apparently I'm playing very safe. Yeah, I didn't have to prove anything either. Netherlands, okay. Yeah, everything about this run is bad. Even this movement right now is so clunky. Yeah, I think the 3.5s I saw were on some government research positions, if I remember correctly. And I was like, nope, I'm totally not gonna get that job. Okay, good. This turn was a bit scary. Somebody just got owned in chat. I don't know why. I missed it. Hey! Okay. That was really good. That was a pretty clean boat skip, actually. Yeah, I'm ahead of PB now. Cool. For the job that I just got, the interviewers were actually super interested to hear about my streaming and everything, which was cool, but kind of tough to explain. Like, during my on-site interview, I actually talked about speedrunning for, like, over 10 minutes. I did get a job, yep. This past week was my first week. Okay, that was a good segment. Thank you, Bavaria. They want me for my OT knowledge. Yeah, dude. For my boat skip skills. Old, apparently. Oh man, this run. So bad. And then a gold shadow. And suddenly it has some potential. Such is the way of OOT. I'm getting hungry, even though I just had lunch, like, 3 hours ago. If I finish this run or it dies, I might... if I can find something, or maybe just get some more water. An English muffin, okay. Hey! Alright, so this is the second time I've made it past Shadow today. First time... I messed up after Spirit Hover. Not sure if you deserve a medal. Good job, though. Staying awake until 1 p.m. so far. It would only be 10 p.m. in Switzerland anyways. Should be totally fine. Despite basically staying up for a whole day yesterday. I just almost back walked off that edge. Okay, I should save a second or something. Or half a second. I feel like staying awake for that long is just not smart. Like, I've stayed up for a pretty long time before, back in the day. Like, I think my personal best, if you want to call it that, personal worst, maybe, was like 50 hours, and that felt pretty shitty. So I don't think I would be very eager to go any longer than that. It's cool to RNG at least. Yeah, I'm pretty sure when I stayed up for 50, I passed out playing a video game. My controller in hand. I don't I'm also pretty sure I was like on a couch, super comfortable. Maybe could have made it longer if I was just in a chair or something. Those days are gone though. Oh man, it was almost a new record. Although no, you napped on the plane, didn't you? Don't cheat now. You didn't nap? Gotcha. I'm like on the edge. So you told me you were in and out of it, but I suppose that fits that description. So we can let it slide. Okay, off to Spirit. I remember most of the movie. Yeah, it's a pretty long movie, isn't it? Yeah, 3 hours, okay. Yeah, I don't think I've ever fallen asleep before takeoff. I wish I could do that, that would be amazing. Okay. Damn, Rich. I'm actually kind of surprised that I didn't side hop instead of roll there. I held right like really early. Must have been like the frame after the roll started. Kind of felt my thumb do it and was like, this is totally not gonna work, and then it did. Well, now you have. Except for your micro naps, apparently. Okay. Okay, random golds. I'll take it. I don't know if I remember very well either. It's been so many years since I've seen it. Alright, I will be here. Hopefully finishing a run, getting a PB. Okay. Time for good old Spirit Hover. Okay, we are up there. It was not too bad. I want to save time as well. The beginning of this run was so bad, but adult has been pretty solid. Although I feel like part of adult was bad too. And I've forgotten at this point. Three bomb drops. Thought I didn't hit that one. Alright, this room's kind of messy. Need to farm again as well. Unfortunately. Yeah. Okay, well, bomb count is good now. Solid 20. Gives me some room for error. A lot of time to be saved here as well. I won't tie gold because I had to farm for bombs twice and it was kind of sloppy anyways, but still time to be saved. I do need to do Nibiru cutscene skip. It's a little bit scary because I haven't practiced it or played much, but let's hope for the best. But I need to do it because my PB does it. Back to more than audio, I assume. Nice. Yeah. Still be fine. It was a little bit weird though. Good. Okay. Starting to move out of 121 to 122 range, but my start was so bad. Gonna make keeping the 121 tough. Alright, but for now, we'll just stay focused. So I can maybe hang on to it. It's definitely doable. I remember last week when I was doing runs, my Twin River fights were terrible. Really bad luck and kind of bad positioning on my part. So I need to do better. Yeah. It's three. And that is four. Almost bad luck there. Gonna shoot again, I think. Sometimes they'll give you a fifth shot, even though the cycle's over. Imagine if phase 2 was actually random instead of the first 3 always being the same. How horrendous that would be. Alright, that was a fine fight. I expect to be even for save time. I don't know how good this gold is, to be honest. So we'll see. That's good. So presumably you can get some actual half-decent internet at least. Not like horrendous that you had in Rochester. Okay, saved a couple seconds. 50 down, 10 up for dirt cheap. Sounds good to me. I mean, obviously, it's still kind of shit in comparison to what internet should be, but good enough. Definitely. I still have some hopes of doing Ori myself. When that will happen, I'm not sure. Alright, so worth noting for anybody watching, my PB here did some silly mistakes and actually did the route slightly out of order. So you're gonna see what I'm doing now and the PB video diverge. The PB video is wrong and what I will do is correct. Okay, here we go. Forest Temple. I have so many bombs. Having max and then not making mistakes is nice. Oh, really? Thanks for lying to me, Red Dot. Is everybody on keyboard and mouse? What the fuck? That was really weird. Well, Forest Temple sucks so far. I've like never failed that intro movement in my life. Yeah, see, that's the only thing that worries me about Ori, is I feel like keyboard and mouse is, like, objectively better now. But I don't know if I can do it. I have no idea why I pressed R there. My fingers are doing weird things right now. Alright, I gotta focus. Back in the OOT zone here. Yeah, I mean, if, like, my movement is just so much more fluid with controller, it's hard to let that go. Forest Temple is garbage so far. Oh my god, I tried to dodge those. Ugh. Temple's terrible. That didn't make it. Come on. I'm gonna like die to a bubble now. This is putting a damper on the PB. I'm still gonna be ahead, but this is garbage play. Or I might just die to a bubble in a minute and the run might be over. Hopefully not though. I would still like to finish this despite the sloppiness. Alright, this is where I might die, like, legitimately. Okay, we're fine. Sometimes they, like, stand right in front of the door, and it's really obnoxious. What in the world is happening in this forest temple? These mistakes are unreal. Lost a minute to golds. Oh my god, that was rough. I have no idea what the split's gonna look like when I resync with PB. A trial skip. It's probably not gonna be pretty. Yeah, dude, I'm on like high 122 pace now. It's gross. But I'm still gonna try to finish it. Strongly. Because running against this PB actually wouldn't be too bad. Although the gold shadow would be kind of a bitch, but whatever. Oh no, Rich. The worst. Alright, at the very least, I haven't played this game in like 8 days and we're on PB pace, so I've got that. I got that going for me. It's the fact that I can take time off and then de-rust pretty quickly. Just Chromecast me onto the TV and show your family so they can think you're a crazy person. Clearly the solution. Oh man, we can do some cat cam right now. Some shitty cat cam. I don't know what I'm gonna do to like get a good setup here. I need like something in front of the window and a really long USB extension. But this camera's kind of finicky with extensions, so I hope it works. Because I need to get an angle that like isn't staring right out the window. The contrast is just too much. Yeah, if I'm the only one home, they're both perfectly happy to be in here. Which is the case right now. They've actually been getting along better since we moved as well. I think putting them both in like a completely new area kind of leveled everything out. Yeah, more space too, perhaps. Hey, Zoma got a soup. How are you? I'm doing pretty well. It's really hot out. My air conditioning doesn't work that great. So, that's not the best, but it's fine. We're making a run work right now anyways. Although I'm gonna lose time on this split. I'm pretty sure. Psycat, indeed. Okay, here we go. Let's see if I can finish this without making mistakes. I don't think he likes this window as much. Not yet, at least. Maybe once I give him something to like lay on in front of it. Like right now, if the window's closed, he can't sit there. The window sill isn't wide enough. Is not good. You are a cat. So ISG, ISG, and then trial skip, and a few fights, and then we'll be done. Let's avoid warp 2, I suppose. We can still kill the run. Am I still that far ahead? Holy shit. Selfos was slow. I actually thought about that, Rich. I was like, oh, Rich will ban them. And I was like, wait. Scary. Can I get the 122? Those fights were decent. That one Stealthos was slow. but Dine Alphos were actually really good, so it helps. Try not to choke at the end here. Perfect fight indeed. Okay. Void warp and escape and again. Rocks, please. Rock gods, have mercy upon me. Whether this is 122 or 123, I still need to do better. So, but I do hope it's 122. Please bounce away from me. Okay. This is a problem. Where the fuck am I? How did I land in such a weird spot? Dude, I'm lost. Oh my god, okay. That just cost me the 122. Absolutely just cost me the 122. Explosive kiss, though. Fuck. I've never gotten lost like that before. That was really strange. Alright, I just need to gold by 4 seconds. On a split where nothing happens. But as long as I don't die, we'll have some more sensible splits to run against. This is still a good run, and a good PP to get, even if it's not ideal. Grats on sub 2. The fight for sub 2 was long and challenging. But here we are, finally. Kill Ganon. That was kind of slow. Not on pace for Golding by 4 seconds. Alright, I'm just glad that I got this run the day after having not played for like 8 days, though. And then even before that, I haven't been playing much at all. So just the fact that I can still get on this sort of pace makes me happy. Gives me hope for the PB I want. The D-Rust PB is real. And it will be Halo 123. Yeah, good plan, Rich. Okay. That was actually a really clean fight. Definitely gonna save time over PB. My old PB. Golds. I actually golded it, but not by enough. That's funny. 123.02. Alright, onwards for the 121. But that is a good PB for now. Let's review real quick. Terrible escape. Bad Zelda. Terrible Master Sword. Terrible hookshot. Okay, hover boots. Really good shadow. Bombs is fine. Minuet was slightly below average. Wasteland was really good. Mirror Shield was average. Uburu was average. Spirit was good. Bow was horrendous. Trials was below average. Ganondorf was good. Escape was below average. And Decanon was good. So, there's still plenty of time save. That is for sure. EB is still free.